So, we all recently started a clean slate as another year passed by. It always feels so weird saying the new year out loud. Sometimes it even takes us a while to get accustomed to writing this number down on paper. A lot of us think differently when a new year rolls around. A lot of us, for instance, think about our New Year's resolution. Around 41% of Americans usually make New Year's resolutions, which is great. Around 21% say they want to lose weight. Around 12% say they want to improve their life somehow, some type of self-improvement. 9% say they want to have better financial decisions. Around 7% say they want to quit smoking. 6% do more exciting things. The list goes on and on. Only about 9.2% of people that reported a New Year's resolution said they felt accomplished. The reason I bring all of this up is so people realize how unique they could be if they simply did what they said they were going to do at the beginning of the year. I can safely say that 2017 was my favorite year by far, except 1995, of course. So here's to having a more positive outlook on life, accomplishing what I tell myself I'm going to do, and remembering all of the awesome moments I had with my friends and family in 2017. Here's to living it up.
Keep trying to.